Someone please kill him. That horrendous serpent. Praetor Rykard. You're tarnished. Here to put the demigods to the sword. Then please, kill the great serpent, the one that devoured. I left the serpent slave worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through the great serpent. Praetor Rykard's ambitions, though blasphemous, but they were reduced to gluttonous depravity. Once he gave him whatever that thing is, someone to spare him.
Thank you. business might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours. Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T. But, it's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin. Which... Perhaps I'll head as an old... Above the...
strange place for a child.
I thought I could use a rest.
No, not right, over there.
Dear cast, well, are you please? I'm angry.